What's up, guys? It's your boy Owen. Today is Monday. It is currently 3:20 a.m. and I'm about to drive all the way across town and do something I really don't want to do. Got my jacket with me. Got my lights. And there is a test due today at midnight, except I don't have time later today. So, gotta get it done this early. So, time to go study, get some friends riled up, and knock out this test. There's a Wawa about a quarter mile from campus. Decided to get something to eat. By that I mean this, not this. What's up, guys? Just got done with the test. Didn't know that even though it was like 4 a.m. when I got here, there was nobody in here in the parking garage. Here, I'll even pan around a little bit. As you can see, it's packed full of cars right now. Didn't know it was illegal to park in reverse in a parking garage. Did not know that. So I got a parking ticket for $20, $30 if it's late. Honestly, I don't even know if they check on this. There's not even a license plate number on here. They just say Ford dark gray. They don't even say what kind of car it is. I mean, it's got a citation number and everything, but they don't have the student name or anything on here, so I don't even know if they know that it's me. Doubt they do. This is the guest parking area of the campus where like events and stuff like that can take place. They fill up this parking garage, but they don't know who's a guest or not, so they pretty much allow students to park here as well. So I get out of paying for a parking pass, which is like fucking $130. So I get out of that. You can pay for like one day parking if you want for like $5, but that's on all the other ones. But at the moment, yeah, you see there's a police officer patrolling the area. He's probably the one that gave me it. At the moment, today is still Monday. It's about, just a little after 11. Test went great. Hopefully did good on it. And we're gonna see who wants to hang out and if anybody wants to hang out. I've already been messaging a friend of mine. She said that she would be willing to, but you never know. Women change their mind, like, so. We'll find out. If not, today's basically like my homework day, so too much doesn't go on today. Tomorrow night, my buddy's coming in from out of town. He's flying in. He goes to MIT. I'm real excited to see him. I haven't seen him in like a year. And he's staying for the summer, so all the way to the end of the summer. So he's taking basically a semester break, a semester and a half. Summer's like a half semester. So we're gonna be able to hang out with him and see what he wants to do. We'll plan out some stuff and continue the vlog. So see y'all later today or tomorrow, depending on what happens. All right, guys, it is currently just about 6 o'clock. Just got finished up with all the homework and a little bit of the editing. So a friend of mine just said, hey, I'm free, come on over. She's currently over at class or something along those lines. And we're gonna go pick her up. So we'll be on our way. All right, guys, just got here at school. I won't say which one so y'all don't come out and start stalking me. But this is Ava. She's agreed to be my slave for... No, I'm kidding. All right, so we're just going to go out, hang out, do some stuff, and I'm just going to do like a compilation type thing because I'm still very new at doing vlogs, so I'm going to see how this goes. But anyway, she's weird, don't worry. But she's nice, so I swear she won't attack me or... At least not when I'm driving. Alright guys, I know we didn't do too much today. Oh my god, there's so much dust in here. I need a vacuum in here so bad right now. Oh, it's all on my hat. I can't even put on my hat. Jesus.
How did it get in your hat?
It flew in through the windows. It was so bad. Oh man. Oh, it's all on me. Everywhere. Note to self, do not leave your windows down if you're gonna be doing donuts, because that shit just sprays everywhere. And I mean everywhere. The whole back seat.
What's this dude on the bed? Down.
Because I needed to talk to you. Oh my god, look how much dirt there is.
You could have rolled it up though.
Fuck. Okay. Well, lesson learned. Never do that shit again. Alright, but so pretty much I'm gonna take her back. And then I'll cut out to the outro for today. And then we'll start back up again tomorrow. Cause my buddy's coming in town. Like I said earlier, and we're gonna have a party with him. Oh boy. So, see y'all in a minute. What's up, guys? Today is Tuesday. It's about 12:30. And because of what we did yesterday, this car needs to get vacuumed out hardcore. Oh shit, door's locked. As you can see, all the dust in here, it's really bad in the back seat. So yeah, my jacket got covered up and everything, so I'm gonna vacuum out in here, and I'm gonna vacuum out in this car right here. Although I don't think I have the keys. Oh no, it's okay. All right, we're good. Ooh, didn't hit my speaker. So, this here was my old car. This is what I used to do all my old music videos in. Ooh, it smells like I'm a sweaty teenager in here. need to get an air freshener or something. But this was my baby for the longest time. And I just decided to get an upgrade because I need it. This is a 2000 Crown Vic Police Interceptor, so it's a cool car, but as you can see, it's got leaves and stuff sitting all over it. Need to wash it up some. We'll do all that later. I have a buddy who's coming by who wants to buy it off me. Since it is so old, it's got about 200,000 miles, 200 and, what's that odometer say, 21. Well, anyway, I have a friend who wants to come look at it, wants to come buy it. I'm selling it for about 600 to them, because a car runs great. Car can do a little too fast, but car's a zooming machine, even though it's a big huge sedan. Great party boat. It's all set up to have a subwoofer installed. There's even a thing in there for it, like a strap that holds it down. But all the wires are back there, so if he wants to put one in, he can. I took one out of it, and it's going in this car. It's not in this car yet, but it's going to go in this car. I'm thinking this week, maybe, but I still need to order the kit for it. And, so yeah, I'm just going to get started on this vacuuming. I brought out my dad's shop vac, and this thing could suck up anything. Water, fluids, even dust, big rocks. So, yeah, we're gonna vacuum both these cars out, because they both really need it. What's good, guys? It's another morning. Today is Wednesday, and it's about 15 till 9, about 8:45. Sorry I didn't finish up really yesterday. Fernando did not have time to come over last night, so I'm gonna go pick him up this morning. He's ready now, and his parents wanted him to spend the night over there, so that's fine. He's probably gonna be spending the night here tonight. We'll probably have like the air mattress and everything. You can come in and sleep in the room. But yeah, I'm about to go pick him up. So let's go. Where's the lame-o? Get him out here. You know that chick that used to dance a lot? Every night she'd be on the floor shaking when she died. You know this song, right? The boys are back in town. Shit. What's your deal?
I fell asleep at like 3:30, bro.
Oh, you. So this is Fernando, the lame-o.
Bitch, look at this guy in pajamas.
Damn straight. You know the pussy loves it. No, I'm kidding.
Sit down straight.
Alright, let's go. Alright. Do you have a So I'm vlogging. That's what this is. I'm vlogging.
Oh, you're vlogging?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I did not realize.
You didn't see his big ass camera right here?
No.
Man. And he's blind too. He got the glasses on. So. I always forget how nice this neighborhood is, but like, it's a good neighborhood. They need to get their lawn care and service done, because all these leaves have got pollen and shit on them. It's like covering the ground right here. Probably turn this down, they probably can't hear me. There's a school bus.
A school? Oh shit, school's a thing.
Yeah. Ain't that a thing? Ain't that a bitch? It's like I totally forgot school existed. I literally hit the 20 mile an hour zone on the way over here and I was like, oh shit, that's right. School exists at about this hour.
Yep.
Yeah, that was funny. Yeah, bro. The new car handles like a dream, and I got heat, which I never had before in my car.
Why the fuck you need heat in Florida, bro?
Because it was cold the other day, and it was fucking cold. Like I needed
was
heat.
Just in Colorado fucking Springs. You know how fucking cold it was?
Oh no,
it snows. The snow's fucking dry. I don't even know how that shit works.
30 degrees in the morning. That's cold. 30 degrees is cold.
Okay, granted.
50 degrees, not cold.
Okay, granted. I didn't expect it to be that cold.
Yeah, it was 30 degrees the other day.
Damn.
So yeah, I had to put on the heat. You know me. I don't bitch about the cold. I'm Floridian, but I'm not a Floridian. It's like I don't understand everybody bitching about the cold and stuff. People will bitch that today is cold.
So where do you put that?
This?
Yeah.
Well, this is a giant magnet, so I can pretty much stick it wherever I want.
I mean, like the fucking video.
Oh, the video? Oh, I'm throwing it up on YouTube.
Cool. You have like a vlog there?
Yeah. This is actually the first vlog.
Oh shit.
So yeah. The way that it goes is that I'm going to put up one video a week, and it's going to be like 7 days of me doing stuff.
Nice.
So, yeah. So, we're going to head out to an undisclosed location, and then we'll cut back. So, see y'all then. Got done hanging out at the lake. Some family moved in, so we decided to get out of there. This wasn't gonna be like a chill spot. So at the moment, we're gonna head down to the similar spot that I was at the other day, and we're gonna do some donuts, and then I'm gonna head over to a dirt road, and we're gonna do some off-roading slash drifting slash rally shit with a car that's not designed to do that, but it's still fun to shit. So that's what we're gonna do. We were just filming the dirt track, right? You know, we're zooming around here doing everything, and I decided to do a three-point turn and got a little stuck here. Front wheels went up, went over, and bottomed out right here because the car's a little low. I'm used to the clearance on that Crown Vic that I got, which is just like up here, like a good foot and a half clearance. This car just bottomed out real bad right in here. As you can see, it had big huge divots and stuff. We didn't really have anything to shove under the tires. Like, what we really needed was some 2x4s, but that gentleman over there came by in a Jeep, and he was agricultural services. His name was Bruce. He was awesome, and he had a chain, so we hooked it around the right rear differential. My 4K GoPro just died. As you can see, I'm all greased up and stuff, so I just switched over to my phone. But yeah, that was a pretty deep divot. I mean, I didn't try to floor it too much to keep the ground underneath it. But yeah, he came by, he helped us out right here. He just took off, so. But thank you, Bruce, and everything. But since the GoPro's dead, we're gonna go ahead and head back to the house. Maybe go get some food, do some other recording stuff. But see y'all in a little bit, all right? All right. All right, so now we're out eating. How's the soup?
Yo, don't videotape.
Anyway, we're at Yellow Dogs Eats. It's a good restaurant here. There's a cat just chilling here. What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? And I got the nachos. I just love walking to your car, and then you just walk past a Lamborghini just chilling here. Like, it's a really strange color on it, though. I mean, that's a nice car. It's a really strange color. Nice car. My car's so much better though. That 07 Mustang. Car right there. So much better than that fucking ugly ass Lamborghini. No, I'm kidding. Well, yeah. Ooh, look at that car. And best part about it is very first magnetic decal. Lou's Brews and Barbecue. Gotta represent. Even though we're cheating and we're eating at Yellow Dog, gotta represent. At Lou's Brews and Barbecue. All right, guys. Boy Owen here again with the lame-o.
I am lame.
He's quiet. He's the quiet one in the back of the class. But anyway, so it's been a hectic, you know, few hours. We waited. We saw a movie. We saw, what was it?
That was a pretty bad.
It was so bad. Do not go see the rhyme section.
No, the rhythm section.
The rhythm section. That's what it is. The rhythm section.
That was so bad.
I thought it said like Crime Syndicate or something like that.
Yeah, I know, right?
Because I saw like the M at the back, and then I saw the S.
Like Crime Syndicate.
So I was like, yeah, Crime Syndicate, but no. Okay, yeah, trash movie. Left there, realized that I left my wallet. Went back, talked to the managers. They had it. Ooh, man, I was close. Almost lost it. We just ate. And then we came back here. By back here, I mean at Defy Orlando. This is where we normally go to do our trampoline tricks and stuff like that. This is where we practice and stuff. So I'm gonna get all my equipment out and we gonna get ready. So see y'all inside. All right, guys, here we are at Defy. I've already gotten warmed up a little bit. Ew. All right, we'll get some cool clips though. Don't you guys worry.
Ready, set, go. Yeah, that's what's up, yeah. We just took off from the fly.
True.
And that shit was fun.
It was.
It had a couple of girls there that did not know anything about trampolines, and man, it wiped out a couple times really hard. It was really funny. Hopefully you guys like the compilation of my buddy and I. You're gonna be seeing more of Vic. He is in the intro because I hang out with him most of the time. So you're gonna see a lot more of him. And right now we're headed back to my place. I'm gonna get changed. He's gotta go to his place so he can get his stuff for the night over. It's about 9 o'clock right now. And we're gonna head over to a buddy of his, and because he hasn't seen him in a while, so we're gonna go over there and just chill. So catch y'all then. All right, guys, we just, we arrived here about an hour ago. It's about 10:30 now. No, it's about 10:45. Hung out with his buddies. They were pretty chill. Although they didn't really feel, you know, like they should be recorded or anything, so it's all right. But now we're headed back to the house, so see y'all back there. All right, guys, it is now almost midnight, and got this man on the VR headset. Whoa. Anyway, he's playing Desmond? Something with miracles and Jesus and whatever. Anyway, he's basically playing God at the moment. So yeah, he's having fun with that. As you can tell, this man's all over the place. But pretty much we're just gonna be playing for like a little bit. That mattress right there is gonna be his bed for tonight, and then his covers here. So we're gonna get all packed up. He's gotta leave early tomorrow, so I'm gonna be taking him over to back to his house at like what, 8 o'clock?
Yeah.
8 o'clock, right? So
yep.
So yeah, we'll be there around that time. But yeah. So I think today will be my last day, because tomorrow's what, Thursday? Today's Wednesday? Wednesday? Today's Wednesday? Tomorrow's Friday. Tomorrow's Thursday. I got a few things that I need to get done. And then, what is this man? Having fun with the floor there. Oh, he found an atheist. Oh, he set him on fire. Oh my God. So yeah, anyway, so this will probably be the last day that I record for the vlog at the moment. We'll start up again.
Damn.
Monday. You squishing him with your foot?
I can't. Did he die?
Just throw him. Like, no. Throw him into the ground.
No, I'm a nice guy.
Just drown him? Oh, shit.
Okay, I drowned him.
That is one way I don't want to die, is being drowned. But anyway, so if you guys did enjoy, please hit that like button. Please hit that subscribe button. Please hit that notification button. And until next time, guys, stay sexy and much love. Peace. I'm